Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now we are going to consider the implementation of Priority Encoder using VHDL. Let's start with the discussion. So, according to this heading, that is implementation of Priority Encoder using VHDL language, first of all, we have to consider the 4:2 priority encoder to design the program using VHDL. This is the diagram for priority encoder. According to this logic diagram, we can design the program. So we will focus on what design of priority encoder using VHDL. First of all, you have to mention the library, that is IEEE, use IEEE dot std underscore logic underscore 1164 dot all. Then declaration of the entity comes. Inside the entity, you have to declare input ports and output ports. So we have mentioned here input ports, that is C, D, E, F according to the diagram. S, we have to take a vector, that is 1 down to 0 for 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. And we have to show the output terminal, that is P out, by defining out standard underscore logic. Now you have to define the architecture. Inside the architecture, we have mentioned inside the process S, C, D, E and F, and then your main logic comes. We will use here to design the program if else statements. So if S is equals to 0, 0, then only you can get the output as C according to the logic diagram we have mentioned. Else if we have to write here 0, 1, you will get output as D. Else if S is equals to 1, 0, you are getting output as E. Else you can get the output as F. In this way, you have to use the logic of if-else statement and you have to design the priority encoder. After that, you have to end the end statement of if, end process P, and end your architecture name, that is priority E1. In this way, this is the program for priority encoder using VHDL. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.